If you truly know Jesus Christ and you are following him, you will be very careful not to sin. The reason why believers keep on sinning is because they believe that they already have salvation. They believe that they can carry on sinning. They believe the lies that other people tell them. But they themselves have no relationship with Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ does not tolerate sin. No sinners will enter into the kingdom of heaven. If you want to walk with Jesus and have confidence in your relationship with him, you will not sin. You will not do anything that will affect your relationship with him. We cannot be pleasing to him if we sin against him. Those people who keep on sinning do not know Jesus Christ. They do not know his voice. They do not listen to him. They do not follow him. The psalmist King David said, "I have kept thy words in my heart that I will not sin against thee." If you have the words of Jesus in your heart and you listen to his voice, you will not sin. You will follow him and you will be very careful to do what he requires of you. If Jesus Christ is your Lord, you will serve him and you will make sure that you are always pleasing to him. Do not be deceived. No sinners will enter into the kingdom of heaven. All sinners will perish unless they repent and absolutely obey Jesus Christ. Stop sinning. Seek and do the will of God, or you will perish. May Jesus bless you.